For Grace, life was good. She had a successful career, a beautiful daughter, and a loving husband. Until one day...
God, help me. Eddie! I can see you!
Hi, Daddy, yes!
At this time, I open the floor to any new business.
Yes, I would just like to know if anybody else here has slept with my husband.
Right. Is there anyone who, for any reason, has had any kind of sex with my damn husband? I think I have a right to know.
Grace, just making out count.
I mean, what in the name of God has gotten into you?
Daddy.
Are you trying to humiliate your whole family?
What in the world is he thinking about?
Probably the same thing he was thinking with.
Warner Brothers presents an extraordinary motion picture about a woman confronted with a fact she can't accept.
You don't know what it's like to be sitting there with your child while your husband is making out with someone on the street.
Sometimes a man doesn't know the value of what he's got until he's lost it. You follow what I'm getting at?
A truth she can't escape.
Remember how we used to make each other laugh? Do you ever wonder if we could ever get back to that?
And a chance she can't resist.
Let's deal with this right now.
Eddie, no.
Come on.
Eddie, this isn't funny. You
won't believe it. Julia Roberts. They think we're lovers. Robert Duvall. Gena Rowlands. Maybe they'll see Kyra Sedgwick. Something we don't and Dennis Quaid. Let's give them something to talk about. Something to talk about.